I mainly do a lot of line boring. It's a different kind of job as far as the joints of a machine. They either have a bushing or a pin fit, so it's worn out, very loose connection, so you weld it up and then you make the holes and the joints back true, tight, and back to factory is what they want. The impact has made my life definitely easier because everything that I deal with is very heavy. For my crane, I'm lifting the buckets, lifting different parts of the machinery. When I remote control it, you can hear the impact crank up and boost up. I hardly ever idle the truck at all. The impact, if I have lights and stuff on, will actually charge back all of my lighting. If I have my nighttime lighting going, all my light bars and whatnot, so I can see at night. So I don't have to worry about my battery and my truck going dead. It'll recharge all of it. What do I like best about the impact? Availability of being able to use the crane, air compressor, and also using electronics as far as using my grinder or having to be able to use my air impacts, cutoff wheels, all at the same time if I needed it, because the impact can supply that amount of power for me. What the impact is probably a lifesaver because I couldn't do my job without it. Can't lift, can't use air, couldn't use electronics. I mean, that's pretty much the heart of what that truck is, I would say.